they know, because many Christians are not aware. The word there is aware, idol. Says, I rather do that you may be idol, that you may be aware that you have eternal life. Because you may be moving here, but you're not aware that you have the very life of God. Life that is victorious, life that is unending, life that has conquered death is the life that you've been given.
Hallelujah.
But you may not know. You see why they die of cancer. You see why they die of HIV. You see why they die of all these many diseases. Why? It's not because the virus is strong. No, it's because you do not know what you've been given as a Christian.
They don't know.
They say, COVID-19 is real. Praise the Lord, is real.
Yeah.
More real is our faith in Christ Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
More real is eternal life in Christ Jesus. This one is, this would mean everything on earth is transient.
Yes.
Nothing on earth is everlasting.
Yes.
Everything on earth is temporary. That is why we look not at things that are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are what? Are temporary.
Yes.
That's what they are. They are subject to change. COVID-19 is subject to change. Any pandemic is subject to change. But we look at the word of God, the real one, and this one is eternal. Put your faith on the word of God. Long are the days that Christians want to live mixing life here on earth and the life which is of heaven. It's time that the body of Christ comes up hither and start living the life of God has given to us.